So we've done a facelift incision here behind into the ear. We've lifted a flap. We've tightened the underlying muscles of the neck. And now we're going to lift all this skin. You can see the amount of lift. We're going to then trim the skin, suture it in, and close.